Someone who empathizes with sickness gets sick. Someone who empathizes with poverty is poor. Someone who empathizes with abundance finds abundance. Someone who empathizes with wellness lives wellness.